After Shah Rukh Khan's Dwarf character in film Zero, Riteish Deshmukh all set to play Dwarf in Milap Zaveri's Marjaavan with co-star Sidharth Malhotra. Director Milap Zaveri recently tweeted and announced the character of Riteish in more impressive way and wrote, "Get ready for a new kind of villain as Riteish plays a 3.5 feet dwarf widget in Marjaavan." To which Riteish replied, "I'm thrilled to play this part and be a part of Marjaavan. Looking forward." Film producer Nikhil Advani exclaimed, "With the right choice Milap made for taking Riteish to play the character. Chilling and so bloody ruthless has blown everyone away every time he has narrated this character. Riteish was whom he had always imagined. So happy he agreed to it. Marjaavan." Marjaavan reunites Zaveri and Riteish and Sidharth after 4 years. They were seen together in Ek Villain, which was written by the filmmaker. The film will also star Rakul Preet Singh and Tara Sitaria, who is making a Bollywood debut with Student of the Year 2. Marjaavan is slated to release on October 2, 2019. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.